submitting Turnitin assignments. This video will show you how to identify Turnitin assignments and walk you through the steps of submitting homework. There are two possible cues that indicate an assignment has Turnitin enabled, naming convention and how the page looks. First, the assignment mentions Turnitin in the title or instructions. Second, the assignment page does not have the usual Submit Assignment button, which is typically in the top right corner of the page. Also, the bottom of the assignment page will display a Turnitin assignment dashboard. Select the Upload Submission button to begin submitting your homework. You will see a Submit File screen with three options: Upload, Review, and Complete. You have three options for submission: uploading a file, text input, and cloud submission. We will go over uploading a file. First, select the Choose File button to locate the file or files you wish to submit. Input the submission title and then select the Upload and Review button. Be sure to check the accepted file types under the Choose File button. You will see a preview of your assignment, as well as options to cancel or proceed with the submission. Check that you have selected the correct file and then select the Submit to Turnitin button. You should see a confirmation message of a successful submission. Close this confirmation window by selecting the X in the top right corner. The Turnitin assignment dashboard now shows the information on the file you just submitted. It may take some time to generate a similarity report, which may be used to improve your writing. Once the similarity score shows a percentage, select it to open up Feedback Studio. You will have access to instructor feedback, match overview, as well as an option to download the similarity report. Match overview shows how much of your content is similar to content found online and in Turnitin's database. If this percentage is high, you will need to provide proper citations as well as use paraphrasing to lower the similarity score. Note that academic honesty is highly valued at PARC, and plagiarism, whether intentional or not, may result in a failing grade on the assignment or course. If you submitted your work early, you have the option to edit and resubmit. After making edits to your homework, select the Upload button to resubmit the assignment. You may be informed that it will take 24 hours to generate additional similarity reports after the third resubmission. Be sure to plan some buffer time before the deadline to check your similarity scores. Repeat the steps to browse to file and then upload.